Hello again, it's me, and me you know, it's Joy. It's Joy Ruffin coming to you from the Sunshine State, Florida. Not so sunny today, but 100 times better than our friends up north who are having a heck of a time with the cold and the snow. My friends, today the food for thought has to do with social media training, because so many of us are involved with social media, and it's aligned with the marketing that we do. You get a lot of people who are looking for people who can, professionals, who can help them, support them in their social media training. Here are words of caution, because I've been down that road and I want to align you with those who will benefit you. There are an awful lot of people who are out and about in the social media professional market, so to speak, who profess to be, and maybe they are, but when it comes to training and coaching and supporting you in your endeavors, it's not as successful as they make it appear to be, and the time that's offered to you is not as high in line of order as it ought to be. So be mindful of the people that you're going to surround yourself with to get the training that you require. Make sure it's someone that you can get a track record about what their work ethics are. Because if they're going to take your money and then put you on the back burner and not pay heed to your calls and your emails and all of that, then you need to be assured that you don't pay up front. This is a lesson I learned. Learned it the hard way, but you know, lessons are to teach us what we didn't have or what we overlooked or what we chose to let slip by for whatever our reasons are. There are an awful lot of people out here who are above board, who will stay with you and stick with you and give you the training that you need, will help you and support you in all the successful endeavors that you are about. But just be mindful. Take your time, research out the person, check out the person, and make sure that they are above honor, they have the highest principles and sense of morality so that you know you are making a friend for life. Even after your training is over, you can go back to that person again and again and again. So, not blasting the horn on all of the negative that's out and about with social media training, but hopefully opening your eyes a wee bit wider so that you'll be more open to checking out more thoroughly the people that you're going to align yourself to work with. So again, it's always food for thought, leaving you with hopefully something that will help, aid, and assist you on your journey to becoming masters at social media. Until that time, my friend, be well, take care of yourself first and then each other, and know that I'll be back with you again soon. Bye-bye for now. Cheers.